The police continue to encourage the public to be on the lookout for the perpetrators of the heinous crime that occurred at Jamestown, Accra. The Inspector General of Police has announced a reward of 20,000 Ghana cedis to any person who gives credible information to police for the arrest of the perpetrators. And in this regard, we assure informants of the utmost protection of their identities.